student. He's going to receive the orange belt. This is a really big deal in jiu-jitsu. It takes a long time to get an orange belt. I think he's been with me for, I don't know, like 3 or 4 years or something. Incredibly talented fighter. Him and his brother are actually very, very talented fighters. They're probably the toughest kids we have for their size.
Yeah.
Today, orange belt. Oh, by the way, he's always clowning around. But he does a good job. I'm very proud of him.
I can have
you. He makes the class a lot of fun.
I'm making that good.
Today, orange belt in jiu-jitsu, I'd like to promote.
Déjala aquí, está viendo la tele. ¿Cuánto tu papá?